Hello everybody, this is me from the future. I forgot to film an intro, so this is me doing it now. This video I made a gift basket for a good friend of mine. It is a wellness basket because she deserves it. And it's with all bad related stuff like bad crystals and stuff like that. I tried them myself. It's super nice and I hope she will like them. I made a candle, I made some other stuff too, and I put them all together in a box. Nice gift, something else than flowers or something that we usually give. It's something with made with love. So if you want to see it, watch the video. So this is the wax I'm gonna use. It's an old wax candle and I'm gonna cut it up. I'm gonna try to fill these little cups up with the pieces of that one and melt some where I can put my lavender in, and I can fill it up so it's nice and even at the top. So, I have never done this before. So let's try this. I hope it works. Okay, well, while I'm chopping up the rest of it, I'm going to melt these in a little pan I bought for $3. So it is only used for wax. Hopefully it's melted when I'm done with the big one. So it's melting down fast. Don't know if you can see it, but I think this is gonna be a quick process. I have some cotton cords where I'll be making a wick from. So I'll dip this into the melted wax and that should be enough for a wax cord. So it's melted. Let's dip the cord in. Let's put it straight on my cutting board so they can dry. It can harden. We're just gonna put them around the stick to keep them in place when the candles stiffen up. Okay, so now my wicks are in place. I'm going to fill the pots up with the chunks, the red chunks, and then I'm gonna pour with the molten wax and see what happens. Don't forget the lavender. I picked them out this afternoon in my garden. So now everything is set. I just have to pour in liquid wax and I hope we have some nice fragrant candles. These are for a gift, so I won't know until she burns them. So the last thing for today is gonna, for the gift basket, is gonna be the filling of these little jars, two of them, with bath foam, like the for the bubblies in the bath, and the bath salts. These are the powder beads. For under the glasses I made earlier today, like little donuts. I don't know if you can see. So they seal airtight. I hope it won't leak with the liquid bath foam. This is a bath foam I've been using for a long while. It's a big canister and it smells like, yeah, I don't know how the pronounced in English, but it's these little flowers. Would you look at that? Such a beautiful color. I love it. These are so cute. It's so nice to give, to make them as a gift. And I will put on a card on them with the description, what's in it and how to use it. Oh, lavender. Well, it's filled to the brim. So these little bath products. I also have some bath bombs I made like a time ago. Yes, but yeah, they need some improving. They fell flat like a pancake, but they still foam and sizzle in the bath, so it's okay. And they smell like roses, it's so good. And I also went to the store today and I bought some baskets to see which one fits and which one, to see which one fits and which one I can use, and in the future I can use the other ones for another present to friends and family. So this is it for today.
Tomorrow I'll be making some tarts to go in this. It's a Japanese, no, it's a Chinese recipe. It's a Hong Kong egg tart. And then my gift basket will be complete, so I see you tomorrow morning. And have a good night's sleep. Good morning, I hope you had a good night rest.
I did.
So today I'm going to make the egg tarts for the gift basket. It's the first time I make them. I'm a good cook, but I'm not good at patisserie. So I hope it goes well. And now I'm going to measure all my ingredients and hopefully get some egg tarts at the end. Shower, change of clothes, so I'm ready to go to the barbecue, but we have these egg tarts first to wrap. They look delicious. Also, I will wrap them in baking paper so they have a nice and rustic look on them. So I've wrapped them up. I've decided I will be picking the bigger basket, so I will put a bit of paper down. This will be my finished gift basket. So it has everything in it, the bath salts, the bath bubbles, everything for in the bath, the candle I made, two facial masks, and some egg tarts. If you did and want to see more of these videos, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the future. See you next time. Bye.